No, Payne, not you. Why does this keep happening to me? Payne, you gotta help me. There's a freaking bomb in here. If I take the head off, it blows. Bye bye, Vinny. You're a freaking cop. You gotta help me.
How did this happen?
The Russian tricked me.
Join the club.
I can help you get him. I can. I swear, you get me out of this and I can help you get him.
You got yourself a deal.
That is probably the funniest thing ever.
I didn't buy Vinny's promise to help me, but I was willing to do anything to complicate Vlad's plans.
Payne, cover me! Cover me! We gotta get through there! Payne, what are you waiting for?
Oh my God.
Kill them! Kill them!
Need some painkillers. Ow. Okay.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me. Kill them. Kill them.
Jesus, what? Wow, he just stormed in there. Where the heck did he come from? That makes no sense.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me. Kill them!
Oh my God, this is stupid. This is seriously stupid.
Hey, what are you waiting for? Don't let them get me. Kill them. Kill them.
Oh shit. Really? No painkillers for a moment like this?
This way, pain!
Hold on, Vinny. I'm trying to... Where'd you go? Oh, wait, yeah, you're inside.
Hey, you can't leave me.
Vinny was like, about to piss his pants. He'd end up short-circuiting the bomb and blowing us both up.
Thank you, some painkillers. So he came through here. Oh, I didn't realize he actually has a life bar. I'm gonna switch this to a carbine. That's that. Well, that's torture. Please don't let anyone pop up randomly. Yep. I heard two doors open. There before he's killed. Wow, he is a very big fan.
What? I'm a collector. Do you know how much this stuff is worth? I tell you, fucking much. Nothing nerdy about
Captain
it.
Baseball Boy. That name is so stupid. Hey, Captain Baseball Bat Boy.
Frankie was into this stuff. He was a fucking tough guy.
Where the fuck did he go?
with a bullet mounted on its end to the other.
You slowly tighten the vice. You don't need to pick me up, asshole. Oh, sure.
Work your way to more vital areas. Oh, I can just destroy that? Just wondering, but how on earth did that guy just stand on here?
Let's go.
I knew that was happening. Oh wow, he's already off.
Moradam, freaking Moradam!
Oh mother!
Open, David, come on!
Wow, that flew right into my face. And I just realized we're at 12 minutes.